Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. Vettel, Bottas and Lewis Hamilton. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon.